Queen Elizabeth calls Donald Trump ahead of U.S. Independence Day celebrations. Queen Elizabeth apparently called up President Donald Trump a few days before America is set to celebrate its 244th Independence Day on July the 4th. Two heads of states last saw each other for Trump's state visit in June 2019. It is unclear how long the Queen and Trump spoke and what they talked about. A tweet from the official royal family account indicated that this is part of a series of phone calls Queen Elizabeth makes with world leaders during her coronavirus lockdown, but a royal staff said this is what's called a soft diplomacy to renew and strengthen the bonds between Britain and her allies. For this three-day visit to London last year, Trump said that Queen Elizabeth is a spectacular woman and they have automatic chemistry together. Trump said that he sat with the Queen many times, and it's always a good feeling to be around her. It's speculated that the Queen and Trump discussed how the countries are dealing with COVID-19 in their recent phone call. It's unclear, however, if the Queen talked personal things with Trump, such as the fact that her grandson, Prince Harry, will be marking his first Independence Day as a resident of California. The Duke of Sussex moved to the U.S. in the middle of March after announcing that he's stepping back from his royal duties with his wife, Meghan Markle, the Duchess of Sussex. Trump posted in his tweet in March that the U.S. will not be paying for the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's security details in America, but Prince Harry and Meghan Markle said they never asked the U.S. government for funding since they'll be paying their production officer with private funds. Meanwhile, the White House will be marking their July 4 Independence Day celebrations with an actual event despite the threats of coronavirus. A number of people are expected to come to watch the parade and attend the party at the South Lawn of the White House with the President and First Lady Melania Trump. Queen Elizabeth, on the other hand, is still isolated in Windsor Castle with her husband, Prince Philip. In early June, the Queen also held her own mini parade at the castle grounds for the Trooping the Colour ceremony. The monarch was the only spectator on the platform and was guarded by two officers. The public was advised not to go to Windsor to watch the mini parade for their own safety and the Queen's safety as well.